Whether we dab it or lather it all over, most of us know sunscreen is designed to protect us from the dangerous rays. But labels on suntan oils, lotions, and sprays can be confusing. Now the Food and Drug Administration wants to give Americans better sun protection by unveiling new regulations and guidelines on sunscreen products.
FDA is taking these actions to provide uniformity and standards in the marketplace.
The agency's testing will let consumers know whether a sunning product is broad spectrum, which means it protects against both ultraviolet rays A and B. UVA rays are the main cause of skin cancer and premature aging. Too many UVB rays can cause serious sunburn. When it comes to a product's sun protection factor, or SPF number, which lets people know how long they can stay out in the sun before they reapply the product, people will no longer see figures higher than 50.
We don't know whether over 50 provides any additional protection for consumers.
Once the new label regulations are in effect, the FDA hopes they will assure sunbathers that any product labeled broad spectrum and SPF 15 or higher not only protects against sunburn, but skin cancer as well, because it has been tested.
FDA is putting warnings on products that don't meet the broad spectrum and SPF 15 test. And that's to warn consumers that those products don't provide protection against skin aging and against skin cancer.
The new labels will also tell buyers how much time they can use a water-resistant product while either swimming or sweating before they lose protection. And products will no longer be allowed to label themselves waterproof, sweatproof, or call themselves sunblocks once the regulations are in place in about a year. Dr. Sanjay Gupta, CNN, reporting.